With a very, very impressive treatment performance and solid game at first. But now, of course, the finals, their points coming in here. Nasty Straight Dell, top four colleagues, number two, squad, three million, squad, three, squad, number one, ARY, four, ORY, two, and two, and three, and six, and the white seven, three, and eight, and our team, and our team, and our team, and our team,
close. safe here.
Optics here.
Got a hop up here. Skull piercer.
Shield battery here.
Body shield here. Level 3.
Let's go this way.
Members.
Contact with target.
This way.
Let's explore this way.
We are not alone. Look over here.
Let's go this way.
Hostile right here. Cancel that.
I have a subject in view.
Contact with target.
Shooter, move.
Something good this way.
Search in this area.
Let's go that way.
Let's go this way.
Let's go here. Allons-y.
Contact with hostile.
Right here.
this way.
Traps. Traps.
Yeah, this is actually the remnant of the last squad, the sole surviving member.
Eyes on here.
Thank you.
Let's go this way.
So we have a team all over the inside of the
circle. Hostile over there.
Talking about complexity, just hold on to it. The monsters and
you're in their sight.
Contact.
Contact. Hostile close.
from up top to a good shot point. We have a decent damage. He's already got that red evil shield.
explore this way.
Danger, move.
The past 4 years at Esports Arena, we really didn't know what our identity was. We tried our pro tournaments, we tried running content pieces, we tried doing music events, we had our memberships. We realized that the community just always kept coming back for our local tournaments, for every Wednesday night, every Friday night, every Thursday night. So then it hit us. Series E is going to revolutionize the esports industry. You as a competitor now have consistency to come and compete. You get to keep coming back and let it count for something. That opportunity to get paid by Esports Arena, to get paid by a major brand that's helping support this league, this foundation, because so many times the dollars stop at the pro level. They stop there. They never trickle down to the guys like us, the guys that had the dreams, that wanted to make it, to become a pro, but never had that opportunity because they lived in somewhere in Alaska or somewhere in Idaho. No offense, Idaho. I like you guys. You're still cool. Potatoes. But when you don't have that opportunity, like a guy who's from LA or a girl who's from LA or New York or these major cities that have esports tournaments that go all the time, where can you start? Where do you go? Where do you become a pro? How can you do that? How do you get paid? How do you get noticed? How do you get recognized? It doesn't exist. There's not a clear path there. It's a randomized system. You got to be good. Don't get me wrong. You've got to be good and you got to compete. You got to play. But it's hard when you got a full-time job and you got a full-time student. You got bills to pay. You can't commit yourself 100% to esports. Esports Arena wants to change that. We are going to change that. You're going to get $1,000 a month in pay from Esports Arena. We're going to travel you across the country to compete against other people just like you. That's the feeling that I'm looking at that 8-year-old and I'm thinking, man, this person could become a professional gamer, but how? Now they're going to start their path at Esports Arena and they're going to compete to become that next pro, to become that next influencer, to become that next superstar. They're going to start at Esports Arena. That's what Series E is all about. Opportunity for everyone to be your first step in esports.